3. Listen and circle the correct option.
Steve Jobs was born in San Francisco in 1955. He began to work with computers when he was a teenager. He got a job as a technician at the video game maker in 1974. He and Steve Wozniak founded their own company in 1976 and developed the first small computer. He created movies that won the Oscar, such as Toy Story and Finding Nemo. He died in October 2011 at the age of 56.